My turn. Yes, it's Eric Previn, county resident from District 3 and third district supervisor candidate. And I concur with something that Mr. Sachs said, which, you know, I noticed that you have been scrutinizing some of the speakers, sir, very carefully for whether or not their content fits within the appropriate boundaries. And, you know, this is public comment, so I think it is fair to say that part of the open debate, and you can really talk about whatever you want. But I do think there should be one standard, and that's appropriate. And I feel that this board has not been especially fair regarding that. We have 2 minutes, 1 minute, 3 minutes. It's very hard to tell what's going on if you do want to participate. And in connection with that, I would really urge this board to once again really consider picking up the cost of parking at this public meeting, because 20 bucks across the street at the Music Center is outrageous. And, you know, you all pick up a lot of parking on a regular basis. So I would ask that this board, maybe we could find a way to get together on that and just do it. It's a great idea. There's four people here. I realize today's at 1 p.m., but we can do better, and I know you all could help with that. And I certainly would push for that if I can get into this seat. I wanted to say also, you know, I am a fair, I scrutinize Supervisor Kanabe. He'll tell you the truth. When I look at those golf deals and his son taking lobbying money, I look just as hard as when I look at, you know, Mayor Antonovich and the animal control and the Cisco stuff. He knows, everyone knows, I'm just looking on behalf of the Mark Ridley Thomas. Maybe he could explain why, you know, why the regional planning department sent out in November a mailer or a letter right in the midst of his son's campaign. I thought that was audacious. And Supervisor Yaroslavsky, you know, will tell you the truth that I reached out to him about the whole golf thing right up to his office and everybody, and they just wanted to look away. So it doesn't seem fair. It does seem like the public's input should be reasonably responded to, and it feels like interaction with the public is appropriate. It feels like responses to questions should be forthcoming. It does not feel like Public Record Act requests is the only way to go. It feels like an asking a simple question, get a simple answer. And I would hope that the board takes that change under advisement. Thank you.
Under advisement. Next.